for 37 million Kenyans, both adults and underage, below 18, 37 million. This data was stored in the gadgets that we were using to collect it from the field, but simultaneously was also being conveyed to a data center that we had created because of its sheer magnitude. And that process was complete. But Chairman, I need really you to indulge me so that I don't seem like I'm taking a lot of time. I need to remind us why it became necessary for us to engage in this program. One, it was no secret in this country that the data base that we kept for registration of persons was not as clean. We know the infiltration that had happened from time immemorial into our database, where we are aware that people could walk into Kirinyaga Road somewhere and come out with a Kenyan national ID, which would then enable them to acquire other necessary Kenyan registration documents. And the first main objective of us embarking in this was to carry out a cleanup exercise besides creating a digital data register, the first of its kind in this country. And the method was as follows. We have data that we are keeping in National Registration Bureau. We have data that we are keeping with the Civil Registration Department. We have data that we are keeping with the migration. And in fact, we had a bit of data that was with the IPRS, the Integrated Population Registration Services. We had data for refugees, and we had data for foreigners who are working in this country. And the easiest method then to simple solution to what we were doing would then have to contract somebody to sit somewhere on a desk and try to marry all this data without having to go to the people. But that would still not solve our primary problem of, are these people the real people? And therefore, besides putting all the databases into one basket, like we kept saying when we started this program, we needed the person to come before our registration clerks